Resident Evil 4.
Whew!
Safe at last.
There was a nerd in this locker.
Leah, this technically doesn't...
Who would be a nerd character in Resident Evil? Brad Vickers?
Probably Salazar. Yeah. He's the biggest nerd.
He'd fit comfortably in that locker, though.
Birkin is kind of nerdy till he goes...
Yeah. Clean out your lockers, Leon. You're suspended.
Is Brad the one who always drops the missile launcher? Is he the helicopter guy?
Brad Vickers?
Yeah.
I think so. So that door... Go this way.
Oh, God.
And not to besmirch the name of Brad Vickers, but if you're like a regular military person who uses a helicopter, you're badass. But if you are using a helicopter in a situation where none of the zombies have the ability to shoot at you, then you are the least essential person in STARS.
Motion around.
Ah!
Oh, goodness. Balls.
Butthole.
It's fine. Oh. Oh. Don't ever do that again. Oh, God.
Cans and jars.
Clap your jar.
What is ORE? I gotta look that up.
Hover Revolution?
Oh, what are you mashed up?
Some anti-bear ammunition. Betsy DeVos is
These
a big
kids
fan.
Gotta learn in school. Can't let no bears be running in here.
I guess that's more of an RE7.
Yeah. My mop!
ORE is an abbreviation for Operational Readiness Exercise, basically referring to military training.
I see. Look at the maggots. Not as nice looking as the RE7.
Wow, not even slightly.
But, you know.
Oh
Jesus
shit!
Christ, no!
Man, that was pretty good. Is he gonna blow
I
up?
Take my maggots!
Take my new hockey stick. Chainsaw and hockey mask. Is he done? Are you done, sir?
He looks out.
Yes, my man-sized oven that I've been waiting.
What are you doing here? I'm the king of references today.
I'm like sloshing around in slop water. Good old slop water, Florida.
putting that in my Florida fiction, by the way, slop water.
You know, if you hang around here long enough, Gordon Ramsay comes and talks about how bad the kitchen is.
It's diabolical, man.
Your herbs are bland.
Bland. It's all too bland. So wait, if she's this way, what was all this biz? Merchant with a submission. I don't know what that means. I just can't
shoot
remember.
All the blue things.
I want a cold cut tree.
Oh yes, another one of these dudes.
Oh man.
Fucking Legion of Doom over here.
Kind of looking like Kano.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, well, I didn't expect that.
And really?
That is the biggest jobber in the entire game. That's right, I'm a new enemy type, and I'll...
Indiana Jones moment.
Yeah, well.
I hear somebody.
It's Ashley.
This is the Help Me Leon podcast.
Remember the end of Short Circuit 2 where they have to play Help Me Leon on the phone?
Coming at you live from the Spanish rape room. Thank you. A little bit of upskirt. Every game always improves it.
That's right.
Oh, I can.
I have enough knowledge to know what a camera is still.
I'm on the movie.
I could think and feel.
My Sorny's on the fritz.
Amateurs. Just hang in there, Ashley.
You call this an AV club?
Whoa, and then now I gotta go.
Oh my god, look at all those red stairs. I don't know that I have the stomach for it.
They've turned off the
camera. Man, I'm a trooper.
Ooh. It's a picture of that girl.
You didn't check it.
Chickity check, check.
If you check it 70 times, you get to see her in a basketball uniform.
It shouldn't weigh you down.
That is one of those things how did somebody discover that? It had to be someone on development team telling the public. Like, why else would you check one photo 70 times?
For which game?
Resident Evil 2, I believe. There's a photo in yeah, there's a photo in the police station where it's like of the entire Stars team, yeah. But if you check it like 70 times, then it's Rebecca in a basketball uniform.
Oh, right.
Dan Amrick was involved with an awesome Vice article about the history of cheat codes, mm-hmm. and a lot of them did proliferate because they would give them to magazine game reviewers who were playing a game like 4 months ahead of time and needed easy tips.
And something I never noticed until I saw that article is like, they'll let you publish it the month after the review. Because if you do it the same month of the review, then you just like shot your wad and... Man, see, I brought up that he never has a desk, and now he just has a desk.
Look at these belts of ammo belts.
Thanks to all the money you've been giving me,
I'm the merchant, and that's news to me.
Well, I just did all this, so I don't really have any... Short of buying the Killer 7, which...
No. It's not that kind of stream. There's plenty of time for a Killer 7 focus stream.
Oh, yes, the tactical vest.
What does that do?
Reduces my damage taken.
Reduces your energy bill by 3% per month. Isn't that great?
Oh, man, I wish
You know what increases your energy bill by 60% per month?
Streaming.
Doing a lot of podcasts.
Yeah. Oh.
Man, I guess I'll just have to wait. I don't have enough money to buy that.
Really? Because it was lit up. I thought that means you can buy
it. Well, it's 65,000, and like we still have not like cracked and bothered.
I'm not made of Peters.
Bothered to look up like, should I keep any of these? Like the purple gem? Because they all say they were setting things. The royal insignia. Is it too late to get whatever I need out of it? I'm nearing the end of the game.
Let us know in the chat next month.
That's why I wanted to do it live.
You need a high price.
This used to be set in something. The lamp is.
Those are combined with the beer signs. I'll see if there's any beer signs left.
I think those might be over.
I think there's multiple. Oh no, there is only the one.
Okay. I think I've passed the beer sign.
Is that old? Oh, that's all cat size.
Oh, the cat size. All right. Well, whatever. I just want that tactical vest, man. Is that old?
Not enough.
I could get rid of this, and I might have enough.
Let's see what the Royal Insignia is.
Royal Insignia. You're going to watch and help us figure it out live.
Royal Insignia is a great TV on sale at Best Buy.
Why is the bass upside down in the picture?
Let's see. It can be combined with the crown and crown jewel to recreate the Salazar family. You sell the crown?
I think I just sold the crown, not realizing that the royal insignia was part of it. Which crown? Yeah, I think I just sold that, like adult.
Dope.
Well, whatever. I don't care. I just want
to... I just had a very spooky... well, still did.
Nice. And I got this tactical vest. Nice. Feel tough. Feel like a tough
da-da,
man.
Da-da,
yeah,
da-da,
wow.
Da-da.
Da-da. Da-da. Aren't you impressed, Chris? Look at Leon. Yeah. Now he's ready to fight.
Oh, is he visually different?
Yeah, he's got that tactical vest on. He's Roman Reigns. They catch up. Hey, look, it worked. That was definitely 30% less damage drawn.
Kidding me, man? Like,
He's using an RE7 brace.
So much health gone immediately.
But at least it's 30% less than it was before.
I guess.
Oh my damn.
Oh, yeah.
Blow up.
What? That's bullshit.
You gotta shoot one of them in the leg or something, so fall down, shit'll explode.
Christ.
Peek-a-boo.
Magical.
What just happened? You said pass the old El Paso.
Shit!
God damn it. This is cheap.
New York City, get the rope.
So stupid.
Are you crazy? What if it ricochets?
I don't care. Open the door.
You can't be.
Ugh. Oh, no.
Hey, nice. Perfect timing, apparently. What's controlling the door to open and close?
I think when I cross this line here.
Your grenades are empty. Oh.
Aren't they always?
God damn it.
What it survived.
What is this?
Well, you gotta keep going. It looks like...
But like...
Yeah, it looks crit pathy.
I don't understand...
You can't walk an aim, right?
No.
Oh!
Jesus Christ.
Like, this is stupid. Like, what... Do I even need to be here?
A little stupid. Oh! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Move
ow.
The damn stick! God!
Alright.
There you go.
Well, we don't know.
It's over. Staying open.
That's the dumbest thing I've ever seen. Like, now that there's no more people. Who cares?
You don't want it?
No, I'm just going to sell it for, like, no money.
It's a copy of Bruce Willis's The Jackal on VHS.
On beta.
I don't know why he had to buy a tactical vest when he... No, I guess since they all dissolve, weirdly, but...
Yes, their clothes and all the tactical materials dissolve. That's the wrong button. Push this one.
Yeah. Now stick of the combine.
Now I need a yeller one. Wait, does this switch do anything? This giant...
Yeah, weirdly...
Conspicuously modeled switch.
Yeah, it sells out in the first week and is available forever after that. Get it? The game rars will know. Sorry, a little out of it. Hey, another herb.
You really gotta keep your eye out for is a neon switch.
All right, so now that door's unlocked.
You did it.
And my choices are the following. So, save room again.
The staircase leads to the HAL 9000.
What the heck is this?
Brass pocket watch.
Brass pocket watch. That funky pocket watch.
Swing it around and walk around the street in a gay manner. Stepping out with my Leon.
Rattle dee dee, rattle dee do. Is it an Emotep brand?
Yeah, I'm an Hotep.
Wow.
That's some kind of mummy, isn't it?
Is it the mummy? Of Universal fame?
No. I don't know. I thought that was Russell Crowe. No, he's Dr. Jekyll.
So that you can just sell whenever.
The breast pocket watch?
Yeah.
That funky
remember, if you remember, it was earlier in the game, you shot one down, but you put down the cover on the well.
Oh, the way to... Biohazard, eh?
Yeah. I wish I knew a single Biohazard song to reference.
Yeah.
Only the Judgment Night theme from the immortal Judgment Night movie.
Oh, yeah.
Judgment Night.
All those fusion songs.
Yeah.
Years before the Spawn soundtrack would trip like I do.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure there are other soundtracks that did that though, right? Well, fucking The Saint, but it probably shouldn't count.
The Saint had Dead Man Walking and Out of My Mind from Duran Duran.
Ooh. Are those new jams?
Yeah. A Bowie song from his album Earthling.
Trying to figure out what's the... From the Judgment Night soundtrack, what's the biggest gap in talent? Or at least success? So there's House
Teenage Fan Club in Cypress Hill?
Yeah.
With Tom Petty. Tom Petty is in there, too.
No, wait. Teenage Fan Club is with De La Soul.
De La Soul. No, that one's pretty good.
Cypress Hill's with Sonic Youth.
Cypress Hill and Sonic Youth. Wow,
House
they were going
Pain
to be in a
with
Simpsons
Helmet?
Episode.
They're kind of... I mean, House of Pain is way more... remember than Helmet.
They are, but Helmet has one of the best songs in that Saturday Morning album when they do the Gigantor theme. It's real good.
Biohazard, they teamed with Onyx. Of Slam.
Yeah, to do Judgment Night.
So this is one of the creepier enemies in the game.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, here we go. Sir Mix-a-Lot with Mud Honey.
This is the 90s, you're saying?
Yes.
Do you have any proof?
I didn't get to say it in our episode, but the dancing girls in Sir Mix-a-Lot's Baby Got Back video were inspired by how disgusted he was by the Spudettes, Spud McKenzie's background dancers. Skinny-ass white bitches with big hair, no butts. I'm gonna make my own video.
And I'm happier for it.
That's a long way to go on one song. saw him live one year. It was baffling that he had other tunes to hear.
And here's a song I wrote about the economy. I like surplus and not deficit.
This has a very end of Resident Evil 1 vibe.
Yeah, I think
always
I have to...
the lab.
If Hans Blix can't find no weapons, Master... can't do it.
Halliburton.
Had it.
Halliburton don't want...
nice Hans Blix reference. Guaranteeing, once again, no one here is entertained.
I want a dragonfly...
Oh, so something's gonna pop up soon.
So there's like an order of operations of like getting a key
Chekhov's,
that will make the regenerators come to life.
And they keep coming back to life until you shoot the parasites on their body off, and you can't see them until you get a thermal
sweater.
Insert a card key.
Oh god. Alright.
Donald Trump has legalized Las Plagas. I knew it.
What kind of breathless, what the... The 26th or 27th? Man, why am I, like, turned around? I every door needs a key.
All
every
of them?
Every rose has... It's for your associate.
Like, that smells like... That one's the room that smells like garbage. This was this thing. And then... That's back the way I came. That's nothing. And then the room with the regenerator in it, which is the monster.
Let's see what the fuck has to say.
Because of the creepy super close camera.
Okay, so start by heading down the hall at least.
Oh, boy. Yeah, look up the solution to this, because I don't want to mess with it.
Oh, fuck, what is this? Nevis? Mixed with Simon?
Let's see. This might be the next chapter.
I'm on 5-1.
Yeah, I know, I'm trying to find that one puzzle.
Because I don't know what it wants me to do. And then what, red? So I just need to, like, connect
hey,
it like
you
that?
Did
is that
it.
All I have to do?
All right. Oh, you do the red, green, then blue.
So this is neat, where it's just like...
Fuck.
What kind of experiments?
Okay, this is exactly where you need to be.
Yeah. Could you do something in here that makes those things wake up? Mm. And it's, like, bad. Yeah, these things... El Gigante and the Novistadors are merely byproducts. Regenerators have superior metabolism that allows them to regenerate their lost body parts at incredible speeds. There are plagas that live on its body. They can't be seen. You need a thermal imaging device. Each one of them has to be killed. That makes them very formidable.
Once you grab the freezer card key.
Yeah, you'll hear like a thump. And that's how you know he is very timely woken up.
That kind of like a bootleg NES cartridge.
Yeah.
You got the tank in Tetris.
So. And they make this awful noise. What's going on, Chris? What's
Just curious.
Oh god.
Oh god damn it!
She was like.
You can't do any. You can't really do much to these in their current state, unfortunately.
Fact says you can't shoot the leg, just slow it down, but it'll just regenerate it.
Yeah, that's true. Where's the... Where is the thermal imaging device? I don't think it's in here anyway, so...
God damn it, man!
Well, I guess that's that. Do we get a cool, like, graphic thing? What is happening that you're...
I'm good. I don't want to talk about it.
Run past the regenerator and exit?
Yeah, I have to go use the key. Yeah.
Then you have to, like...
Oh, weird.
You have to do, like, have to rewrite that card key.
With Excitebike speed arrows?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Hooray!
The flow of Simon energy has opened this door.
You read that.
Yeah, so once you get this, just book it out of the room.
There it is. Turbo Duo.
There we go.
Oh my god. So you know what that thing's capable of, I'm guessing.
Oh yeah, and it's really cool. And then the Iron Maiden after them is also really neat. But they are and they make this horrible noise.
Oh my god.
They look like giant versions of the Ally McBeal dancing baby. Ooga chaka,
but like they'll just regenerate every part of the
fuck.
I'm not even like near you, dude. What is happening back there?
I'm scared, bro.
The doors with the key card parts.
Oh no.
Let's use the freezer one. How about it? Now let's open this door.
Are you safe? Oh, come on.
What's great is
looks like more of the same.
But like that looks that was a really cool effect in 04 or in 05. Like this plastic bag layer over that thing. It still looks pretty neat.
Plastic bag. Plastic bags are the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Another 90s-esque reference. I'm fucking tired of me.
So I think this is going to be a timed thing.
Make sure
give it a minute.
What? No, because then they'll all come back to life. I just want to make sure I grab anything in here before I trigger this event. So I got rifle ammo. All herby. Stuff. Smashy, smashy.
Yeah, I'm freezed and...
Is that the imager thing?
Yep.
Okay.
Imager thing.
The thermal imagery thing. So turn this off first.
Can you get the card key out of it yet? Is it one of those?
It's got to rewrite. I just assumed it'd be like... yeah, maybe it can do it now. I assumed it'd be like, it's too cold!
Oh, shit.
What
more
a
doom.
Waste disposal key.
So now I can get in there.
But everything's going to come back to life.
Everything's going to come back to life.
That's a disaster. Ooh. Yoscope. A bunch of baracas hanging out. What the hell are you supposed to do?
Now you're
connected to... How much does the chicken egg... God, oof. What the hell?
We almost
ate the fish. They'd have to do a hard reset.
So you got to attach that scope.
Yeah, I'm just trying to decide if I want to... let's go for it.
Yeah. Think that did it? Once you equip it, you'll know.
Yeah. So now instead of a regular...
I don't remember how this works at all. Oh no!
I do also hope it's temporary. I need to
get by a little more space.
Oh! So now that you can see the parasites on their body.
Oh, I'm terrified.
Ew.
Now he's dead for real.
Sorry, that's still pretty effective.
Blup. Blup.
Peters.
Okay, so now we have the waste disposal key.
Oh, Jesus Christ. He's right behind you. No, he's a three-sider.
Shit.
Oh, boy, howdy.
You're cool. Yeah.
Gotta move faster.
Oh, balls.
Oh, it's just a regular hole.
Just upset him.
You've made me ugly.
Ah!
Time to go. He's right behind me.
Time to go.
Big roar.
Oh, I want your money, but I shouldn't.
Not yet. Let's hope he's a two-sider.
Flammable solid.
Okay.
Beep. A bully.
All right.
Chris's Dakota ring has shown up.
Eat more Ovaltine.
Oh, what's that creepy noise? It's those dudes down there.
Operate? Yes.
I just have to make a bridge or something, right?
I think I just, like, dump these out and, like...
Uh-oh. Can you pick them up and drop them in the...
Maybe. Maybe that's what you do. Cool. What a good thing this entire idea is.
It says you can pick up two zombies and drop them in the waste disposal. So you can only pick up two.
There goes
one. Sure, you take two that you want.
Oh no.
I guess now they're wise to me.
It's waste management. It's the business that I do a good fucking Gandolfini when I'm all stopped up like this. Oh.
Guys, don't open that door.
Oh.
My finger slipped off the edge of the controller.
Hello.
Just one time when you opened the door, she gave it us pumpkins.
Any questions?
It's a waste dump with a lot of repeating textures.
Mm-hmm. What do I need with a waste dump?
Wait a minute. Ooh, folding chairs.
Alright. Did you just jump down? Do I just hurl myself into the abyss? I don't know.
Hey! Never gets old.
Hey, yellow herb.
That's good. Regular laptops. Okay. boy, howdy.
Yeah, I'm at a loss for what to do. I have to keep my pace.
Take the damn... God, this chapter. Jesus, let's go. Wrap it up.
You're getting close to the end.
Come on. This is too much. These guys again. Bang, bang, bang. Is that the door? Oh, okay. Remember when I saw one of you earlier?
They really do suck.
Man, it's like... Natural disasters. Legion of Doom shit.
Oh, the...
I need a card key.
I did see a little red box that always has something in it.
Oh, yeah.
Before.
Get it on the way back. I remember this room. Oh! Turn faster.
Oh my god.
None of that. Not gonna have any of
Is
that.
Is it like a suicide pill? Never mind. You know what you're doing. Live to slash another day.
Man, you never run out of flash grenades in this game.
I never
use
them
one,
ever.
Then another one pops up in its place.
Come on now, come on.
Something to pick up upstairs, so.
Just give me the card key.
Could have been something good up there, man.
Oh my god, I just want to get out of this. Like, this stage is going on so long. I just want to, like, save and quit. Like, this has gone on so flipping long.
Just enjoy the music.
Oh.
But the people love you when you are reskazils.
I just can't believe how long, like, this is the pacing of some of these chapters is just, like, unbelievable.
Look at all those lab instruments. Just look at them.
Look at all this shit that somebody spent weeks modeling that doesn't matter or affect anything.
Those Famicom monitors. Oh, my God!
He's got a key on him! Those are the Iron Maidens. They are a interesting enemy. They have a really cool,
Mr. Oh Wesker, God. I aided the key.
Oh, Cousin Marl.
Oh, Cousin Marl.
They have a really... Yeah, they stretch their arms out, and man, if they grab
you...
Got
that DeHalsey strength.
Oh my god. Looks like the game's glitching out. Yeah. I forgot all about this.
If they grab you, they have a really cool attack, but I really don't want to see it. Oh, I'm up against the wall here. Back, beast, back!
What does the shiny signify?
Those are parasites on them that you can only see. There's one on his back, though. Yeah, really? That's the problem.
Are you kidding?
Yeah. Can I? Oh, yeah. Weird. I did not expect that.
Neither. You better drop something awesome.
It's the key I need to.
I see.
The key I need to proceed.
Almost literally wore it on his sleeve. All right.
But let's see if there's any garbage. Oh, come the fuck on. How long? What? Oh my god.
Well, I don't even know what's happening.
It's just like doors on doors and hallways and shit. Like, good god. Why?
Some are on the left, some on the right. They're totally distinctive.
This is near the end of the game, though. Yeah, I don't need to go there.
Got a lot of... Okay, well, you'll come back later.
Still got to fight Krauser and all that shit.
I don't think that's in this chapter. So.
Wait, sneezed so hard the other night, I thought I lost a tooth.
This is a different room?
What the fuck? It's a different room.
This is a different room.
Well, that card key opens the door that
That Ashley's
behind. So that's you just backtrack.
Okay, so now so that's where I'm at now.
Yeah, all I think once you save her, then that's the end of the chapter.
Yeah. I just don't want to like leave something like there's like good ammo or
that good ammo.
I guess I still have the most shells, so.
Oh, you should combine the yellow herb when you have a chance. Oh my god! What the?
Oh my dear sweet lord. That's awful. Had the most shells.
Who cares?
Please don't follow me.
Alright, and now to rescue. Oh, is there going to be someone? Where was Ashley?
Right at that record button?
What? Ashley didn't want to say anything as I ran by? Like, hey, Leon, I'm in here still? Or...
She's tired.
Okay.
Leon! Been waiting here for so long.
Is this... What?
What's happening?
Like, what... Jesus.
I'm getting woozy.
Use the key, Leon. Don't come.
Leon. You okay?
I remember we were comparing the up-resed. The sweater here. Texture was particularly up-resed.
Yeah, the sweater is like, handled very well.
How did that
well.
Even exist in the game with nobody noticing before? Because it was...
All right, so that's the end of that part.
Okay.
But we'll be back with more RE4, and we are getting to the back portion of the game. So, but those regenerators, hopefully one of them, I wouldn't be against going out against taking a death with one of them because it's a really cool battle. But we'll see you next time. We've nearly finished the game, and again, Kingdom Hearts, we've done other videos on here, but we'll see you soon.